Hey, I'm on the Metro Rail on my way downtown for an important meeting with Representative Bill Shuster, Chairman of the House Committee on Transportation Infrastructure, which I'm privileged to serve on, and Steve Bovo, Chairman of the Miami-Dade County Transportation Committee. And we're going to talk about Miami and the future of transportation and infrastructure in our town. If Miami's going to continue growing and becoming a world-class city, we need a world-class transit system, and we're going to go talk about some of those options today. If you have any ideas, please leave them on our Facebook page. Keep in touch.